From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the euro, and you can see that we are testing this uptrend line during the trading session on Tuesday. 118 coming into focus, causing a little bit of resistance, and I think right above at 118.60 also we have to worry about. So I think we're more likely to see downward pressure than up, reaching towards 117, maybe 116 given enough time. A lot of noise out there, so keep that in mind. Generally a risk-off move if the dollar starts to appreciate.